We have seen proliferation of fake news, rising tension and polarization in the society in some parts of the world.
So, bakso.